Yeah, catch up with Inner City Info. What's good, man?
Yeah, what's going on, man? I'm here, you know what I'm saying, Inner City Info. You know, we're here in London right now, my hometown. You know what I'm saying? We've just done a little madness in here. Done a couple freestyles, done a couple photo shoots, interviews and whatever. You know what I'm saying? This is my life. This is what we do. You know what I'm saying?
I fully hear that. So where do you get the name from then?
You know what it is? My name is Infrared, innit? Like, that's my arch, my original, should I say, hip-hop name. You know what I'm saying? But it was given to me from friends of mine, peers of mine when I was in school and stuff. But they used to say stuff like, every time you rap, it's like you tell a story that no one else can see. You know what I'm saying? It's always so personal. It's always so like dramatic, you know what I'm saying? And it's explained and given out in a very detailed like way, do you know what I'm saying? So like a camera, like an infrared camera catches things that you don't really see, you know what I'm saying? That's how they kind of reflect my rhymes, you know what I'm saying? And me as an artist. So infrared was like given to me and shit from my peers and all of that. But Inner City Info just basically came from the fact that all my stories and all my lyrical content and stuff is like based around my city, do you know what I'm saying? This is my community, and like all the stories that I talk about are things that people can relate to that are from the inner city circle, people that are under them inner city circumstances, you know what I'm saying? Whether that'll be poverty or whether that'll be, you know, going through things like within your family, you know what I'm saying? Just things within your community, black urban neighborhoods and shit like that. That's where the inner city aspect of it comes from, innit? And that's why I keep it. Those are my fans. I reckon I speak for them people. And I reckon those are the people that will listen to my music.
Yeah, fully hear that. So you got your latest mixtape out now, Rise Against the Industry. Tell us a bit about that.
Yeah, Rise Against the Industry is out now. You know, it's available. You can get that on datpiff.com. You can get that on mixtapemadness.co.uk as well. There's a couple of videos out there for a few of the tracks on the mixtape. Jimmy Chibba done one, you know what I'm saying? Go Hustle and Grind, go check that out, it's on YouTube right now. Rise Against the Industry is basically, it's like an album, innit? Like it's a mixtape basically to represent artists, you know what I'm saying? Hip-hop artists. Me personally speaking, I've done it because I'm sick of hearing hip-hop and rappers and shit like being so cheesy, like on electro rhythms and all of this kind of shit. This is just keeping it real, you know what I'm saying? Keeping it hip-hop. It's a message, innit? And it goes out to the industry because the industry controls the music industry and it controls hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like they're taking too much control and blending our music into some next thing, which ain't really about what hip-hop is, do you know what I'm saying? We got artists now, that's art now, that ain't even real hip-hop artists. They're just gimmicks and shit, you know what I'm saying? And so Rise Against the Industry just takes it back to real hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? Real hard artists, punches, you know what I'm saying? Fun with your art, you know what I'm saying? And that's what Rise Against the Industry represents. And I'm working with a whole bunch of artists on that, you know what I'm saying, for the next one, because, you know, I hope you didn't know Rise Against the Industry 2's coming out, you know? That's a little secret that no one knows about right now, but I'm working on that right now, so be very patient with me as I prepare a madness, because it ain't even going to sound like a normal mixtape. It's gonna sound like a movie and shit, you know what I'm saying? But like, you know, that's gonna come out soon, hopefully, and you're gonna see what I'm talking about. It's gonna be some crazy artists on there. I'm gonna have some American features on there, you know what I'm saying? The beats are gonna sound mad. I'm writing scripts, I'm not even writing lyrics, I'm writing scripts. So trust me, it's gonna be madness, innit? And the industry, obviously, when they hear it, it's going to be a problem for them, you know what I'm saying? And it's going to shake up a lot of the artists that are out now, you know what I'm saying? Because I think everyone thinks they're too free to do bullshit. And Rise Against the Industry don't represent bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Inner city music doesn't represent bullshit. It's the art of hip-hop, the art of rap, you know what I'm saying? The art of real music that represents our culture, the inner city culture. It's Rise Against the Industry too. Coming out soon. Watch out for that.